Hello everyone, it's Millie Burns here and I'm here with another sketchbook video. I won't waste your time, so let's get straight to it. Unlike the two previous sketchbooks, this one is more people focused. I'm not really sure what's gotten into me recently, but I've just lost the funk a bit to draw creatures, and I hope to get back into it. Those three are referenced from a Tokyo fashion blog I found on Tumblr. This is my pink Senna, the character of her friends. Some Steamy Universe fan art of Lapis. This is for my sister. And some How to Train Your Dragon fan art. I wasn't too happy with that page, so I was fine with the ink bleeding through from this. I was given a bunch of grey markers, and they work similar to Copics. I was really happy with how they came out. Some alien guy. I'm at the flow with this one. I wanted to do some practice drawing muscly characters, so yeah, this is where Dragon Ball Z comes in. It took me about a year, but I finally watched all 9 seasons. This is a character of mine, Via. And Saraya. Here we have some Fantasy Life fan art of Monica and Angela. This is the main character of a comic I'm working on. And she's the main character. My main Fantasy Life avatar. My partner. Some more Fantasy Life. I drew this on a first got Pokemon Go. I just wanted to do something Pokemon related, but it didn't come out that good. I drew this without any reference, so I know it's not accurate. There, I got a Sonic. And then forest sprite. Rose quartz. I'm really happy with how this came out. Her hair was super fun to draw. And the rail. One of my favourite books ever. One of the pink girls from Monsters University. And I really like how her hair came out. I know the colours are a bit too harsh and dark for the actual character, but the digital version of this is better. Team School Grint, Sun and Moon, this is one of Meagle's characters, Ruth Indra. And this was the first test I did with those grey pens. This is just a kind of doodle page. I'm getting to the end of the book now, so Oh, this is my Pokemon Go avatar. Yeah, towards the end of the book, the drawings aren't as good. I think I was kind of in a rush to finish this one. Get set on my new book. And I think that's it. Thank you for watching. Bye.